Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to build this type of tic-tac-toe game using AI in just less than 1 minute. So let's see how I build this game in less than 1 minute so that you can also build. So you first go to your Visual Studio, then on this chat panel you need to first log in. So continue with Google, just authorize using my GitHub account. So done, open Visual Studio Code. So we are now authorized, and first we are going to select one model. So let's proceed with Claude Haiku 4.5 and let's describe what I want. So I'll type generate a web app of tic-tac-toe with nice UI and JavaScript. So this is what I'm going to give, and I'm going to hit enter, click on enable, and you can see it's already rightly started preparing it. Click on allow. So it has already created index.html. Now it is creating CSS file. Again, it is done. Click on allow. So it is now already created style.css file as well. So you can see those files are already opened over here. And now it's JavaScript file. Click on allow. And that is also rightly done. So perfect, everything is done. So just click on keep. So here is our file, JavaScript file, CSS file, index file. So our project is created. Now it's time to run. So if you see, this project is created right on our C drive. So we'll go to our C drive, and here is our tic-tac-toe project. So I'll just simply run this index.html. And there you go. So you can see it has created this tic-tac-toe game just in minutes. So let's start playing. I'll give cross. Second player is giving 0 over here. I'll give cross over here. Second player is giving 0 over here. And I'll give cross here. And player X wins. So let's play a new game. So this time I'll give cross here, 0. I'll give cross here. Let's give 0 over there. Let's give cross here, 0. Cross 0, and now player 0 wins. Let's play another new game, and this time let's make it a draw. Okay, now player 2x will be winning again. Oh, again win. This time it will be a draw, so it's a draw. Can see the stats as well. So you can clear the stats also. So click on OK, and now it is cleared. You can start afresh also. So you can see I have created this game using Claude Haiku 4.5 in just less than 1 minute. So that's how you can also use these latest AI features on Visual Studio Code to do many of your projects as well. So that's basically all about this video. Do check out my video descriptions for more such tutorials. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.